Good morning everyone and welcome to the class. We are doing the chapter Urban Administration in Civics and this is your chapter 7. So all of you take out your civics book chapter 7. Okay, and under this chapter we have discussed that how the cities are administered, and we have seen that the children were playing in the lane of a street, and by mistake they have broken a street light, and now they wanted to know that this street light belongs to whom. And not only this, they were also worried that they have to pay the money for replacement of this street light, and they are not knowing to whom they should give this money. So in order to get answers to their question, they went to the house of Rehana, and then Rehana's mother asked them to go to the house of Khala Yasmin, because Khala Yasmin was working in municipal corporation and she was retired a few days ago. So children were advised by Rehana's mother that their questions will be answered by Yasmin Khala. So when children went to Yasmin Khala, they started asking the questions, and Yasmin Khala answered the questions of this children, and now children are very curious about the municipal corporation. They are now aware that all the decisions regarding the administration of the city, like where should be made park or garden, then where there is need of construction of a new road, and all these decisions are taken by the municipal corporation. Municipal corporation is responsible for all the facilities, like water, drinking water facility, then garbage collection, then road construction, electricity, hospitals, schools, all services and facilities are provided to the people of the cities by this municipal corporation. And one more thing, children came to know that in bigger cities there are municipal corporation, but in smaller cities there are municipal council. And now the children are very much curious. They want to know so many things about the municipal corporation, like who takes the decision regarding the administration of the city, like where a garden should be built, or where there is need to construct the road, or anything like that. So who takes the decision in a municipal corporation? This question was asked by the children, and now Yasmin Khala is answering that there are ward councillors. These ward councillors are elected by the people, and in order to elect them, the whole city is divided into different wards, and from each ward one ward councillor is elected, and these ward councillors they held their meeting together and they take decisions in this meeting. Each ward councillor represent the demands and problems of the people of their ward, and accordingly the decisions are taken by the councillors. What to do where, kahan par kya karna hai, every decision is taken by these ward councillors. And after taking the decision, what is important? It is important to implement the decisions, and in order to implement the decisions, there is a very large team of staff is there in the municipal corporation, and this the head of this administrative staff is the is called the commissioner. This commissioner and the complete administrative staffs are appointed. Okay, and the counselors are elected. So this is the difference. The elected counselors are there to take decisions, and the appointed commissioner and his administrative staffs are responsible for implementing the decisions of the ward councillors. Okay, and in order to work efficiently, what is done that the complete work of the municipal corporation is divided into different departments. Like there is one department which is concerned with the roads, there is one department which is concerned with the gardens, there is one department which is there to take care of the water related matters, then garbage collection department. So in this way, the all the functions are divided into different departments. Okay, and then in each department there is work is done. Okay, so in this way, what happens, the work is done in an efficient manner, and the work is also done very fast. Okay, so this is the method of functioning of the municipal corporation. And we see that Khala, Yasmin Khala, is very happy when children are asking her about the municipal corporation, because now she is retired, and she is really when she is telling the children about the municipal corporation, actually she is reliving, फिर से वो जी रही है उन उन moments को जो जब वो share कर रही है बच्चों के साथ, तो she is reliving the experiences of her life. Okay, so we see that Yasmin Khala has also served the children with kebab. Okay, Yasmin Khala ने बच्चों को खाने के लिए kebab भी दिया है. Okay, Jahangir ate his kebab. Now I am at page number 60. Okay, the last first column, last paragraph. Okay, Jahangir ate his kebab at top speed. Puri speed se Jahangir jo hai wo kebab kha raha hai. Okay, and his and he wore them down. He asked loudly from the kitchen, Yasmin Khala, where does the garbage that the municipal corporation collects go to? Now their curiosity is not ending. They are asking questions one after another. Now Jahangir is asking that the garbage collection is done by municipal corporation. Okay, now tell me, Yasmin Khala, what where does this garbage go after the collection? What is done with the garbage? कहाँ जाता है ये garbage? Okay, the others were still eating when Yasmin Khala began to answer. They are all having the kebab, and Yasmin Khala is answering the question. This question has an interesting answer. As you know, you can usually find garbage lying all over the street. We all see in our city also, when we go out, we see garbages are lying everywhere in the street. So earlier, even our neighborhood used to have garbage lying all over. And if this remains uncollected, it attracts dogs, rats and flies. It happens now, if the garbage is there openly, it is lying there in the street, then what will happen? There will be dogs, there will be cows, there will be rats and flies. They will come there to have something from this from that garbage, hai na? So kya hota hai, all people get ill, also people get ill from the smell. So this kind of thing is not desirable, because if garbage is lying in the street, then there will be so many animals will come there for eating the garbage, and not only this, the smell is also very bad, many times we experience the bad smell which comes from the garbage. At one point, things become so bad that children even stopped playing cricket in the street. Hai na? So sometimes what happens that the garbage is so much garbage is there in the street that these children, Meera, Jahangir, Sankar, and Mala, they have stopped playing in the street because of garbage. So their parents were afraid that they would get sick from staying on the street too long. So why they stopped playing in the street? Because their parents were not allowing them to go to the street because garbage was there. And if they will play in that street, then they can get ill because garbage is full of bacteria and so many microorganisms, and that may cause many type of illness in us. So this is a very important problem of a city, to collect the garbage and then to dispose of this garbage. A community protest. Now Yasmin Khala is continuing. She is telling a story. The women were very unhappy about the situation and even came to me for advice. So what happened? She is telling one of the experiences of her life when the women of the locality were very much unhappy with the situation which was there in the history, in the locality, because of non-collection of garbage. Garbage was lying all over the street. So the women were very unhappy and they came to Yasmin Khala, because everybody knew that Yasmin Khala works in municipal corporation. So they went to Yasmin Khala for her advice ki in this situation what should we do. Garbage are not getting collected by the municipal corporation. It is lying everywhere, and we are facing such situation in which we can get ill. So what to do? They went to Yasmin Khala to ask for her advice. I said I could try and speak with some officers in the department, but I was not sure how long it would take. Yasmin Khala, she worked in account section, hai na? So she has no, she was not a ward counselor, na? Ki she can take decisions. Decision was to be taken by the ward counselor, and she was just an employee in the account section. So she gave them assurance that she will speak with some officers. The officer who are in charge of garbage collection, she will talk to them and let's see what happens. But she was very much sure from inside that it will take a very long time, and the problem was such that it required immediate action. है ना, जो प्रॉब्लम थी कि गार्बेज जो है वो पूरी गली में फैली हुई है, तो उसमें क्या था, इमिडिएट एक्शन लेने की जरूरत थी, तुरंत काम करना होगा. अगर तुरंत काम नहीं किया जाएगा तो फिर क्या होगा, गार्बेज विल बी पाइल्ड अप होता जाएगा और बढ़ता जाएगा, प्रॉब्लम जो है वो बढ़ती जाएगी. और यास्मीन खाला, सी थॉट दैट ओके, सी प्रोमिस्ड द वुमेन दैट सी विल टॉक टू द कंसर्न्ड ऑफिसर्स, बट सी वॉज नोइंग दैट इट विल टेक very long time. So then it was Gangabai who said that it is the ward counselor who we should go to and protest, since we are the ones who elected him. Now Gangabai is saying the correct thing, because now we are facing the problem in our locality, and this problem is to be solved by the municipal corporation only. This is the responsibility of the municipal corporation to collect the garbage, and if they are not collecting the garbage, so the municipal corporation is not fulfilling its function. So in this situation, they should go to the ward councillor, because the ward councillor is responsible for his ward. अपने वार्ड में जो भी प्रॉब्लम्स आती हैं उसके लिए वार्ड काउंसलर ही रिस्पॉन्सिबल होता है, एंड ही इज इलेक्टेड फॉर दैट रीजन ओनली. आखिर वो वार्ड काउंसलर बना क्यों है? इसलिए उसको इलेक्ट किया गया है ना, ताकि वो हमारी प्रॉब्लम्स को सॉल्व कर सके. तो बाई गोइंग टू यास्मिन खाला वी विल नॉट बी एबल टू अचीव एनीथिंग. इफ वी रियली वॉन्ट टू सॉल्व द प्रॉब्लम, then in that case we have to go to the our ward counselor. हमारे वार्ड का जो काउंसलर है हमें उसके पास जाना होगा और वहाँ पर हमें प्रोटेस्ट करना होगा. वी विल हैव टू सो आर प्रोटेस्ट टू हिम दैट वट काइंड ऑफ प्रॉब्लम, वट काइंड ऑफ सिचुएशन वी आर फेसिंग विच नीड इमिडिएट एक्शन, बिकॉज वार्ड काउंसलर इज देयर टू टेक डिसीजंस. And we have to make him aware of the problems which we are facing. So now Gangabai is 100% correct in his opinion. Okay, we should go to then it was Gangabai who said that it is the ward councillor who we should go to and protest, since we are the ones who elected him, है ना? The ward councillor is elected by the people, so it is his duty to solve the problem of the people. Okay? She gathered a small group of women and went to his house. Now Gangabai is a very much active woman, है ना? What she did that she collected some other women with her, and then she went to the house of ward council. They began shouting slogans in front of his house, and he came out and asked them what was wrong. So when they went at her house, they started shouting slogans, and when the ward councillor heard the shouting in front of his house, he came out and asked about the problem. Why are they shouting? What is the problem? Many times you may have experienced this kind of protest when you are moving on the road. इस तरह के कई बार तुम लोगों ने देखा होगा, है ना? कुछ group of people होते हैं जो slogan shout करते रहते हैं, बड़े बड़े वो posters लिए रहते हैं, अपने problems की तरफ वो अट्रैक्ट करते हैं कि हमारी ये प्रॉब्लम है, और जो भी कंसर्न्ड अथॉरिटी है उनके सामने वो अपनी प्रॉब्लम को रखते हैं ताकि इस प्रॉब्लम को सॉल्व किया जाए. इसको हम क्या कहते हैं? वी कॉल इट प्रोटेस्ट. ओके, दिस इज कॉल्ड प्रोटेस्ट. हम प्रोटेस्ट कर रहे हैं वॉट एवर सिचुएशन, वॉट एवर कंडीशन इज देयर दैट इज अनडिजायरेबल, and this undesirable condition is can be solved only by protest. ठीक है? तो उसी तरह से ये protest जो है वो गंगाबाई की leadership में कुछ औरतों का group है जो कि ward councillor के घर के सामने protest कर रहे हैं. गंगाबाई described the situation in the locality to him. So when the ward councillor asked गंगाबाई about the problem, गंगाबाई is telling him the situation which was prevailing in the locality. He promised to go with them the next day to meet the commissioner. Now the ward councillor promised Gangabai that he will go with them to the commissioner. And who is commissioner? I told you, now commissioner Commissioner is the head of the administrative staff, who are responsible for the implementation of the decisions taken by ward councillor. So now the ward councillor is ready to go with Gangabai and other women to the commissioner. Okay? He asked Gangabai to get a petition signed by all the adults in the locality saying that garbage was not being collected. So, they will not go just they will not just go to the commissioner. If they are going to put their problem before the commissioner, then they must have some evidence. Yes, they have this problem. Unko kuch evidence dikhana hoga na. ऐसे नहीं कि कोई भी जाके कुछ भी कहेगा और कमिश्नर विल मान लेगा कि हाँ ये सही है. उसको हमें प्रूफ दिखाना पड़ता है कि हम जो कह रहे हैं कि वो सही है या नहीं है. सो व्हाट द वार्ड काउंसलर आस्क्ड गंगाबाई, वार्ड काउंसलर आस्क्ड गंगाबाई कि एक पेटिशन बना लेना. पेटिशन क्या होता है? अ टाइप ऑफ रिटन कंप्लेंट है ना. जो भी तुम्हारी प्रॉब्लम है, वॉट एवर प्रॉब्लम यू आर फेसिंग इन द लोकेलिटी, उसको रिटर्न में लिख लिया जाएगा. ओके, मेक अ रिटर्न कंप्लेंट एंड दिस रिटर्न कंप्लेंट शुड बी साइंड बाय ऑल द एडल्ट मेंबर्स ऑफ द लोकेलिटी. ठीक है? सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल राइट डाउन द कंप्लेंट, देन गेट इट साइंड बाय ऑल द एडल्ट मेंबर्स. सो व्हाट मैसेज विल दिस पेटिशन convey to the commissioner? By seeing this petition, the commissioner will become aware of the problem that is existing in the locality, and he will also become aware of this that the problem is genuine because so many people have signed it. So what should be done by Gangabai? The aim of the Gangabai should be कि ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा लोगों का उस पर साइन वो करवा ले, क्योंकि जितने ज़्यादा लोगों का सिग्नेचर होगा उतना वो उनका जो डिमांड है वो उतना स्ट्रांग बनेगा, उतना ज़्यादा प्रेशर आएगा कमिश्नर पे, है ना. तो गंगाबाई को ये काम कहाँ वार्ड काउंसलर ने. ओके, ही सजेस्टेड दैट टेकिंग द लोकल सैनिटेशन इंजीनियर with them the next day might be a good idea. So they are going to commissioner. Okay, first of all, who are going to the commissioner? The ward counselor and the group of women. The ward counselor is going to the commissioner. Plus group of women. And they will also have a petition signed by all the adult members of the locality. And other than this, the ward councillor is also saying that there must be one sanitation engineer. There must be one sanitation engineer with them. Okay. So, why this much of preparation is there before going to the commissioner? Because if we are going to the commissioner and if we are going to present the problem before the commissioner, so we should be well prepared before going to the commissioner. ताकि जो कमिश्नर है वो हमारे प्रॉब्लम को सही ढंग से समझे और उस प्रॉब्लम का सही ढंग से उपाय हो सके. ओके, एंड नाउ वी विल सी व्हाट हैपेंस. द सैनिटेशन इंजीनियर कुड आल्सो स्पीक विद द कमिश्नर एंड टेल हिम हाउ हैड द सिचुएशन, हाउ बैड द सिचुएशन वाज. सो वी आर the common people, hai na? We don't have any specialist knowledge regarding the garbage. If the sanitation engineer is also coming with us, then the sanitation engineer will present the situation of the locality in a very effective manner. He will tell the commissioner what kind of problems this situation can pose to the residents of the locality. So the sanitation engineer could also speak with the commissioner and tell him how bad the situation was. That evening, children ran from house to house, making sure that as many families as possible signed the petition. So, in the evening, when the women, the group of women came back, they wrote a petition, and then this petition was to be signed. So, the children were moving from one house to another house because everyone wanted that maximum number of people should sign this petition so that their demand can be fulfilled as early as possible. Okay. So, the next morning, a large group of women and the ward counselor and the sanitation engineer went to the municipal corporation office. So, all these people, the ward counselor, group of women with petition and the sanitation engineer, they all went to the office of the municipal corporation where this commissioner, this office is the office of the commissioner also. No? The commissioner met with this large group and began giving excuses, saying that the corporation did not have enough trucks. Now the commissioner is giving excuses. If the garbage are not getting collected, then what is the reason behind it? The reason given by the commissioner is that there is a scarcity of trucks. Trucks nahi hai municipal corporation ke paas. So without trucks, how can we collect the garbage? That is the problem. That is the reason we are not collecting the garbage. This is said by commissioner. But Gangabai smartly replied. Now see the leadership of Gangabai. She is very, she is a woman with leadership quality. We say it leadership quality because what is leadership? Leadership is who takes the initiative. Everyone is thinking in the same way, but no one has the courage to speak. The person who has the courage to speak becomes the leader. Hai na? So Gangubai is a true leader. Now she is saying, but you seem to have enough trucks to collect garbage from the rich localities. That is the point. You are saying that you don't have enough number of trucks. So you are not able to collect the garbage, but the garbage are very efficiently collected from the rich localities. The condition of rich localities is very clean. Garbage is not lying in those localities which are very rich. So, वहाँ का garbage collect करने के लिए आपके पास trucks हैं और हमारा garbage collect करने के लिए आपके पास trucks नहीं है. So this is the problem. है ना, हमारी जो सोसाइटी में ना इसी तरह की चीज़ें होती हैं. यहाँ पर बहुत डिस्क्रिमिनेशन होता है. किसी कोई लोकेलिटी जो रिच है, जहाँ पर इन्फ्लुएंशियल पीपल रहते हैं, वहाँ पर साफ सफाई हो जाती है. बट जहाँ पर कोई भी इन्फ्लुएंशियल पर्सन नहीं है, ऑल आर कॉमन पीपल, वहाँ पर क्या हो रहा है? वहाँ पर काम नहीं हो रहा है सही से. है ना, सो दैट मस्ट हैव लेफ्ट हिम लॉस्ट फॉर वर्ड्स. Quipped Jahangir. Now Jahangir saying that when Gangabai, when she said this, you seem to have enough trucks to collect garbage from the rich localities. So in that situation, the commissioner was not able to reply. Ab wo kya jawab denge? Jahangir keh raha hai ki isme to the कमिश्नर मस्ट हैव लेफ्ट विथ लॉस्ट फॉर वर्ड्स. उसको वर्ड्स ही नहीं मिल रहे होंगे कि वो क्या जवाब दे. ओके, नाउ सी व्हाट हैपेंड. यस, ही सेड दैट ही वुड टेक केयर ऑफ इट इमीडिएटली एंड गंगाबाई थ्रेटन्ड दैट इफ इट वॉज नॉट डन इन टू डेज अ लार्जर ग्रुप ऑफ वुमेन वुड प्रोटेस्ट इन फ्रंट ऑफ द कॉर्पोरेशन. सो नाउ द कमिश्नर बिकेम अवेयर दैट दिस situation needs to be handled carefully because the woman is very aware of the situation. Hai na? People are not fool. We cannot make them fool. Now this commissioner realized and see, he said that okay, your work will be done. Your garbage from your locality will be collected. Now what Gangabai said? Gangabai threatened. Unko dhamki de rahi hai. Threaten matlab kisi ko dhamki dena. Hai na? Now she is threatening that if it was not done in 2 days, she gave commissioner the time of only 2 days. The garbage must be collected within 2 days. If it is not collected, then what will happen? Then a larger group of women will come in front of this office of municipal corporation and they will protest here. Okay, so this was the response of the people. This is the way we should do, otherwise we will be exploited, you know. So did the streets get cleaned? Now the children are asking. Rehana asked, who never let things remain unfinished? Okay, so this is all for today, and now we will discuss the matter in the next class.